Hey guys, it's Rahul here from TechGuruPro, and in today's video you will learn how to remove login password from Mac. So if you want to set up your Mac so that you can log in to your Mac without password, then this video is for you. Now without any further delay, let's get started. In order to remove login password from Mac, you have to first go to settings, and you can go to settings by simply clicking on this system settings icon in the Mac dock area, or you can also click on this Apple icon in the top left corner, and from there you can select system settings, or you can also go to system settings by pressing command and space, which will activate the spotlight search, and here you can type settings and that will show you system settings here. So click on that and that will open system settings on your Mac. Now here we have to go to touch ID and password. You can see here in the left menu items, simply scroll and you will see here touch ID and password. So click on that, and after that you get the option to change your login password for this a Mac user. And apart from that, you will also get the options to set up your touch ID here. But we have to remove login password from this Mac, so we will click on this change button, and after that here we need to enter the old password first. So I'm going to enter the old password so that the changes will be saved, and after that in new password just leave it blank so that it will not require any password while logging in. In verify as well, simply leave it blank, and after that click on change password. And when you will click on change password, it will further prompt you saying that you did not enter a password for this user account, and that is perfectly fine because we want to remove password from this Mac user. So we will just click on continue, and after that the password will be removed from your Mac. Similarly, you can also remove touch ID by clicking on this cross icon next to each touch ID, and then it will further prompt you to enter the password to verify that it is you who is trying to remove touch ID and password. So just enter that, and after that just click unlock, and that will remove the touch ID from this Mac. Similarly, you can remove other touch ID as well if you have set up multiple touch ID on your Mac. So that's how you can remove login password and touch ID from your Mac. I hope this video was helpful, and if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. And if you want to learn how to delete a user from Mac, make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.